Welding is a major part of virtually all manufacturing, construction, repair, and processing industries. It is a necessary function in the creation of all vehicles, buildings, bridges, pipelines, planes, boats, rockets, and much more. The Welding and Joining Program at Georgia Northwestern Technical College prepares students for the welding industry by providing practical experience for any area of expertise a welder may choose.
Well, we take people and train them through all aspects of welding to put out a real good beginning level welder. Well, there's a lot of people you see come through classes that are actually very good welders that you wouldn't think would ever be in the field. We get several women in the class that are real good welders.
Joe Burrage is the program director for the Welding and Joining Program at Georgia Northwestern Technical College. Joe says that the program utilizes not only the same equipment as the welding industry, but also the same techniques and working conditions.
Well, they get to learn to run all the tools that they may be run into, all the hand tools, how to protect themselves from getting hurt with all the tools. We try to make it as real life as you can get. We do a lot of pop tests where the students not only are having to weld a test for us, but they're having to do it under the table, backwards. Some of them even need a mirror on occasion. But that's what they're going to run into out in the field, so that's what we try to do in here.
Drew Swafford won a gold medal in welding at the SkillsUSA Georgia State Leadership and Skills Conference in Atlanta. Drew competed against students from other technical colleges across Georgia. The competition allowed Drew to use the skills and experience that he gained from GNTC and apply them to a project that is based on welding industry standards.
They gave us a blueprint and a stack of metal and a time limit and told us that we have 2 hours to build what they wanted, how they wanted it, and coming up here has helped me prepare because I've already experienced most of the things we had to do up there while coming to school here. To me, welding is just different from everything else because you can either weld or you can't weld. There's no way you can halfway get by with it.
According to the Department of Labor, the average annual starting salary for a welder is $37,920, and the pay goes up much higher for individuals willing to travel.
Welding, there's always a call for welders. There's a high demand for welders. Everything that's made of steel, metal, aluminum, any type of metal requires somebody to weld it, and there's so many jobs. If you think about it, all the things that have to be built require a lot of people to build them.
Welding is a skill used by many industries, and virtually everything around us was created in part by welding. It is a career path that offers more choices and advancement opportunities than many other fields.
I've been to SkillsUSA and seen all the other colleges, and nobody holds up to Georgia Northwestern. It's just the best college out there, I think.
To find out more about GNTC's Welding and Joining Program, visit our website or give us a call for more information.